Hello guys, good evening, welcome again to a new video of a chameleon. Trust me, I hate these things. They cut short my safaris to the farm, either plucking fruits. If I happen to see one, that's the end of eating those fruits until some few days pass by. Because once you see one, be sure there is another one and another one, two or three in the same area, just hiding. I hate them. When I'm going to fetch grass for the cows, going for the vegetables in the farm, enough. No more going to the farm. I hate them. They spoil my day whenever I see them. But this one is very unusual. I just hear stories. There is one with big horn like that of rhino. I'm used to that one with nothing on the face, just a normal chameleon, you know. But this one here, it has three antennae. I don't know whether it's antennae or horns. Excuse me, I don't know. But when my brother saw it, he was also amazed, and he decided to bring it home for us to see it. Well, I must say this one is a little bit weird. But the walking style and everything else is normal chameleon, but the head has some different features. Anyway, not bad. Don't be angry with me because you see on the video I'm using a stick for just tapping the tail for it to continue walking when it stands still. I know it was scared, because it's not supposed to be there, and it was taken from my neighbor's fence. So I know it's scared and the environment and everything, but after I filmed, I asked my brother to take it back wherever he took it from. So I did not kill it. Normally before, when I was young, whenever I saw one, If I must have enough vegetables or enough fruit, then I had to kill the chameleon. But in this case, class, I'm grown up. I no longer do those things. It's innocent. It does not bite. But I don't know whether it's because of changing the colors, depending on environment, that's what made me got scared of them. I think that's the most reason. Before I used to kill them, but this time I did not kill it, so I asked my brother to take it back wherever it is. So, and I decided, well, it's nice I share with other people, and yes, it's here. Until next time, goodbye.